Vidhi. I have been staying in JLBL for last 3 days and it has been a great stay. I have come along with my friend and also two of my cousins have joined in. This place is incredibly pleasant and also very nice. It's like a cut off from the hustle bustle of the city. So it's a place if you're looking for a nice calm weekend. And of course Mahesh ji is the best guide to for birding. So he showed us around 26 species, and in the morning session we went to for a small trek to Bhagarmala, and on our way we spotted many birds, and even on while we came back we were able to identify those birds. We remember the name of the birds, and in fact in the vicinity of JLBL there are a lot of birds. So the way they have kept that their place is in tandem with nature, so they haven't really played around. So you get a lot of birds in the vicinity also, which is great. Also I'm taking back with me nimbu ka achar, which is their speciality I feel, and also the food is good. It's plain simple and you tend to eat a lot here because it's that good. So yeah, must visit if you're coming to Pangote.